In this training module, you'll be learning how to drive an LMS Jubilee class steam locomotive in BR Green livery. This class of locomotive was built between 1934 and 1936 and nicknamed Jubilee after one of its class was named Silver Jubilee. To get started, climb onto the footplate. Take a seat in the driver's position. This is where you'll be spending most of your time. In this training module, you will be performing passenger operations. You are now ready to depart for West Allerton. The reverser determines the direction of travel and how much power to apply. Move the reverser into the full forward position. This ensures that you will get the maximum power to get the train moving. As you pick up speed, you will need to move it towards the centre to save power. Slowly open the regulator to apply power. Remember that power delivery is delayed in a steam locomotive. This locomotive has two types of brakes, steam and vacuum. Steam brakes will apply on just the locomotive. Vacuum brakes will apply to the rest of the train. To create a vacuum, you should use the ejectors. This reduces the amount of steam let into the cylinder and saves energy. slow down. Use the combination brake to apply both. You can now continue the journey to Mossley Hill. To create a vacuum, you should use the ejectors. Thank you. Now close the doors and prepare to depart for Edge Hill unguided.
Thank you.
That concludes this training module.